In this problem, first I am writing the given data here. So heat Q is given as 10 Kelvin and a rise in temperature.